comes in clearly, but I just wanted to document what Yahoo believes is spam and puts in my spam folder. And when we get to the top, you'll see a common theme here. I hope this is legible, readable. I can't really tell with these glasses. Craigslist, Trade Genius, White House, High Impact Clicks, Sugar Mountain Farms, Eat Real, Lands of America, that's a realty, Investing Channel, Liberty Headlines, Gun Bud, Survival Update, White House, Liberty Headlines, Survival Update, Patriot News Network, David Seaman, Liberty Headlines, Newsletter, Patriot Gun, White House, Update to Investing, Liberty Headlines, get an idea, Liberty, Patriot, White House, yeah, anything having to do with these particular survival. I usually have a lot more survival things in my survival update, gun buds, in my spam mail. And I usually have more of the like Lands of America. My realty people are usually there. Craigslist, High Impact Flicks, White House, Trade Genius, Patriot Network, Survival Update, Federal Tax Break. Yeah, really scary stuff in here, huh? Yahoo dumps a lot of stuff in my spam folder. I'm suspecting that they also put stuff in my trash folder, but I haven't been able to document that yet, so. Well, let's take it one thing at a time. It's all part of this censorship nonsense going on. And of course my birds have to watch. They're trying to figure out what in the world I'm talking about. He's looking at me going, what? What are you talking about in there? Huh. Okay, that's it for today. Today is, let me see, I will bring up the date. Come on, date time. It is Thursday, May 23rd, about 10:30 in the morning. All right, folks, take it easy. Bye-bye.